It says that instead of taking energy from each other, you give it. All the time, no matter what. Like Father Sanchez is doing. Look at him, John. Really look.
Giving energy is a process. When someone's energy increases, you can see it in their expression. So you look for that higher expression. In every situation, you know your energy is moving into them when you get a feeling.
Feeling?
On the cliff. When you opened up, remember? What did you feel?
I felt a kind of completeness. A wholeness is unmatched euphoria. You're talking about love, aren't you?
Yes. Giving is the secret to keeping yourself connected. Because your energy, your love, builds up in you first as it flows out to others. It's what the saints have always known how to do. It's what you and I have to do now, to help them.
We're misreading this. Father Sanchez, John, come here. I found something in the translations. Look at this. This phrase, biruta bozim maita.
What does it mean?
It means roughly to amplify. I thought it just referred to one person giving energy to another. But now I think it's something more. It's one thing to just give energy. But if we give it to someone who is also giving it back, then we build energy among ourselves. It amplifies back and forth. It says if we were all doing this, humanity would take another step in evolution. Does it say where we'll go?
Maybe that's what the ninth is going to tell us.
That's it, isn't it? That's where it's gonna happen.